welcome the special referee for this match. From Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Participants first, from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Undertaker!
You can't question the confidence of our champion. Just look at that swagger.
Listen to these cheers.
Mexico, weighing 263 pounds, Alberto Del Rio.
Alberto has climbed the WWE ladder, and as a result, he's world famous. Taker is a true phenomenon. He's 6'10" and weighs over 300 pounds.
That wasn't very accurate.
There's always an ominous feeling in the air right before the Undertaker attacks. Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Again, this is for the WWE Championship. And there's the dark power of The Undertaker.
You need to watch out for JBL. He has a way of turning a wrestling match into an all-out brawl. And that's where he's at his best.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Oh my, what thunderous impact. Nice reversal.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
I'll tell you, King, Del Rio took a wallop to the head. It might have done some serious damage.
These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Telegraphed, and Del Rio answers back.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Big right hand right to the chin. This has been a great matchup. Not where you want to be with the dead man. I don't know if there's room in the ring for both Christian and his ego. Reversal.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment. The WWE Champion.
Man, there's no getting up from that. Ref watching, asking if they want to give up.
And here's the pin. Title on the line. And Del Rio powers out.
Alberto didn't like that at all.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. The Survivor Series.
Uh-oh, it may be time.
JB, you gotta be kidding me. He jumped over the top rope and out to the arena floor. My God.
WWE Championship is on the line. Shoulders down, championship on the line.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar? He used all his weight on that leg drop. And he missed that one.
No, not again!
He's putting those educated feet to good use. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Oh, geez! Nice backdrop!
Whoa! He's measuring. What a move!
This is dangerous, DDT!
Over the cover, put the title on the line. Del Rio just barely able to kick out. Alberto Del Rio is just chewing. One, tombstone. Undertaker's done it. This could do it. Two.
Del Rio's been eliminated.
I don't believe it. One, two.
If JBL can turn this into a street fight, he'll be right at home.
There's no disqualification, anything goes match.
What a boot! That landed like a ton of bricks.
JBL needs to pull out one of his tricks.
Oh man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Uh-oh.
Switch, engage! Christian through the switch!
And into the cover goes Christian.
No!
Undertaker! Oh, jeez. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two. Christian's been eliminated. The WWE Championship is on the line. Wow, that is just dangerous. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. John Bradshaw Layfield.
Leg drop!
And he's heading back inside the ring. With The Undertaker, the legend grows and grows.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. JBL may be hurt from that one.
Hooks the leg. Two.
Ouch! If there's a boot in this business that can shatter someone's face on contact.
And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
I imagine our ref is happy to be looking at a submission from this angle for a change.
Here is your winner and still WWE Champion, The Undertaker!
And there you have it. An amazing elimination contest. And in the end, only one man stands high.
And look at our champion. Once again, a winner.
And that is it from the Survivor Series.